This is the house where I was raised in Etobicoke. This is my high school. This is where I found sanctuary. This is when I was first elected to serve our community. This is my late husband who took his life by his own hand. And these are our children. This is my neighborhood. This is my second wedding. And this is my hope and commitment. I need your vote on election day. Together, let's house the needy, cure the addicted, create jobs and opportunity, and keep our families safe, because this is our Toronto.